As early as 7 a.m., registration centers for the national ID in Kampala were fully packed, with residents anxiously waiting to receive their national identity cards, but all in vain, as there were no signs of delivering the IDs.
Some people have been coming, the IDs have not yet reached the station, but we have received the call that they are coming.
I haven't received my ID.
We are still waiting, but we are seeing the vehicle for national ID. We hope there is hope.
At the end of the day, the cards were only taken to one center at the Uganda Museum, and only two residents received their cards. It's not clear what caused the delay in delivering the national IDs at various centers in Kampala, but according to the State Minister for Internal Affairs, James Baba, most officials were engaged in other business. Ugandans who have the identity cards will no longer need passports to travel to East African countries, and those who want to apply for passports will no longer have to hassle filling forms.
This will be your number of two so far. Whether you lose this card, whether you want to renew it, the number is going to be the same. You'll use it for travel within the East Africa region. You don't need a passport anymore. You don't need to fill in passport application cards anymore. You just show this, you'll get your passport.
The card has a limit of 10 years and is renewable. Issuance of cards in other parts of the country will roll out after Kampala for the next 9 months. Stella Nabakooza, WBS TV, Kampala.